Hello, welcome to Cube Puzzle Fun. This is a YouTube channel where I break down all these twisty puzzles in plain English so that it will be easy for everyone to follow, easy to understand. This is a video about how to just take a regular 3x3 Rubik's Cube and twist an edge. Right here I have a white-green edge. And here is the green center, and here is the white center. If you don't have any cube solved at all, then that's no problem. It's very easy to flip this. You just do a little three-point turn, and it's flipped. But I'm sure that the majority of you, if you are searching for how to flip an edge, you want to know how to flip an edge when you already have a whole bunch of puzzles solved. And I'll get to that in a second. If you don't have any puzzle solved like this, and you don't have to worry about anything, then here is the green center, here is the white center, and then you can pick either the red or the orange center to flip this right here. It's white is facing away from the white center, green is facing away from the green center, and you want to just flip that around. So let's flip this 90 degrees around the green center, 90 degrees around the red center, and now it's lined up with the white edge right over the white center. And so when you bring that back down over to the green, it's flipped. And you can just do that all day long, just a three-point turn, and it flips it. Now it's back reversed, and then another three-point turn, and it's back correct again. Now, most of you will be here because you have a situation like this, where you have some cubes solved, you maybe have one whole side solved, and a little bit of something else done, but now you have an edge like this. We have green facing away from the green center, and white facing away from the white center, and you want to get this flipped, but you don't want to mess up all this that you've already done. For this, I use a move that I call the double elevator trick. I don't know, other people refer to it by, you know, those funky algorithm names, or they say prime a lot and stuff. But for this double elevator trick, what we're going to do is we are going to think of these blocks of nine, these, you know, one wheel that goes around the white hub would be one elevator, and it comes up like this, and then this other block of nine pieces that goes around this green center would be the green elevator, and that goes up like that. And either way, one way or another, we want to get this orange passenger, there's an orange passenger here, off of the bottom, and then put them back on the bottom. We sort of want them right back where he was, but we need to get him off for a second, because that is the only way to pop this guy out of there. And what we need to do is pop this guy, this green and white, out up to the top so that we can put him back down right back where he started from. But when we put him back down where he started from, we're going to reverse him. I have longer videos about how to do the double elevator trick that make it pretty simple and break it down step by step. But the gist of it is that we are going to pick up this white side elevator first and take this orange passenger off the elevator. Off, but not really off, because he's still basically on this elevator block. And then we're going to bring the elevator back down, and now this orange passenger, we're just going to move him over to a safe spot so that he's completely not on this green elevator at all. Pick that green elevator up, and you can see the orange is missing here because that orange is over here. So we just bring him back and put that back down. Now, as I said, that green and white is gone. And where did it go? It went up to the top somewhere. And it actually went up to the top right here in the back. So now, all you have to do, every time you do that double elevator trick, where you do what I just did, pick this up, then that piece that was in here will have gotten displaced, and it will be displaced over to the back here, back left, and you need to do a 90 degree turn to get it to the back right. So a 90 degree clockwise turn will bring it from the back left to the back right, and that will make it so that it is placed perfectly, so that another double elevator trick will just insert him right back in there. And the way that I used to do, or the way that I show you when I'm really breaking down the double elevator trick, is I say you will line up the green edge over top of the green center, and then you will examine which elevator you're about to pick up. You're about to pick up this white side elevator over here. So you want to move this to the opposite before you begin. You want to move it over on top of the yellow side elevator. So so that one little 90 degree turn, moving it from the back left to the back right, puts it exactly where it needs to go before we begin this double elevator trick. And this double elevator trick will insert this piece right back where it goes. So again, the double elevator trick is we pick up this white side wheel, we bring this green white edge so that it is over top of the green center. That will displace this orange passenger off, but not really off the elevator. He's just sort of back there, and then bring the elevator back down. That will line up these two pieces. This green is next to a green, and this white is next to a white, so that when this orange guy goes back down to this orange side, this green-white is going to go with him, and it will be perfectly placed. So let's do that. Move him off to the protected spot. This is also in a protected spot, because neither of these are going to be swept up in this green elevator when it comes up to pick up that orange passenger. We bring that orange passenger back on the elevator and brought that green white back with him. And now, when we put that elevator back down, that whole orange line of three is going back down here, and that green white is placed back exactly where it goes. So hopefully that broke it down slowly and simply. I mean, I could do it again quickly without all the explanation. You just sort of, elevator goes up, passenger off, elevator back down, passenger goes to the safe space, the other elevator comes up to pick him up, goes down, and then you bring this guy from the back left to the back right, and then it's just the same thing over again. And that piece is flipped. And since it already was correct, now we've just flipped it wrong again. You know, that's how it goes. But you can just keep doing it all day. And now it's flipped back right. There you go. Hopefully that helps you. That is how you flip an edge. And yeah. My rap name is Alex. This is Cube Puzzle Fun. Share it if you know anybody else that needs that particular little tidbit. Thank you. Hope to see you again on next Cube Puzzle Fun. And yeah, please check out some Cube Puzzle Fun videos. Peace.